turn the ship around.
Yeah.
Now he wants to run. Great.
I want to protect the stone.
And I want you to thank me now. Go ahead, I'm listening.
For what? Nearly blasting me into space?
Who just saved your magical ass? Me.
I seriously don't know how you fit your head into that helmet.
Admit it. You should have ducked out when I told you to. I tried to bench you. You refused.
Unlike everyone else in your life, I don't work for you.
And due to that fact, we're now in a flying donut, billions of miles from Earth with no backup.
I'm backup.
No, you're still away. The adults are talking.
I'm sorry. I'm confused as to the relationship here. I mean, what is he, your ward?
No. I'm Peter, by the way.
Doctor Strange.
Oh, you're using your made-up names. I'm Spider-Man, then.
This ship is self-correcting its course. Things on autopilot.
Can we control it? Fly us home?